Yeah, you as well, Nikki. I'm looking forward to doing business with you. And the decorations you brought in look really good. Yeah, it's here. Do you need us to move?
No. I'll take care of that. I'll be over soon. Don't worry about it. Yeah, okay. Thank you, Jen. Bye.
Opening day. All the guests are gonna love you. I have something for you. You should never make the first kiss with red lipstick. But then again, they say you should never let a woman into your place. She'll just steal your heart. How about a drink, Captain JJ? And then we'll find the finest of sailboats, sail off into the sunset.
Thank you. can set you free.
You can only handle the cash around here like you burn steaks in this restaurant.
This kitchen would be doing good.
Can I just clock in first?
No, you're not cooking shit tonight. Come on, fuck it, hey! She gets here in a few minutes.
Where's the piggy bank? Penny, go check the mannequin.
Okay.
I can't believe you've been putting that laundry in that mannequin out there in the dining
room. I won't put it up your mama's ass.
Guys! What the hell is going on?
You stupid son of a bitch!
Joe.
The mannequin's gone.
Just a big rat in here. Doc, where's the mannequin?
I don't know. Oh my god. I don't know where the mannequin is.
You're sitting out there for a while.
I told you. Keep this restaurant out of your affairs. How long have you two been hiding the cash in here, huh? How long? Tell me, Joe.
It doesn't matter. Who cares? Me and that Nikki woman are going to have a real hot conversation when
the
she
what?
Gets here.
I care. It's my business, Joe. Don't involve Nikki in this. She has nothing to do with this, okay? Jesus Christ.
I need to know where that mannequin is. It's got her laundry in it.
She's going to be here any minute. What are we going to do, huh? Clean this shit up. Now.
Yeah, sis, that woman calls me every freaking day about that creepy mannequin. The one I supposedly got my money in. Rat shit, right?
You're such an asshole. And you are fired.
Huh?
Just get out of here. Both of you, get out of here. I cannot believe you brought a gun into the restaurant. And you, Mr. I'm from The Sopranos, you were shit manager anyway. Oh, I'm so glad Nikki's coming to take this restaurant tonight. Jesus. Joe! Get away from me!
This piece of rat shit.
Oh, no!
Peeping in the John.
crazy bitch to get off me.
Shut up!
Phinney. Jen. Meet Captain JJ. I was supposed to wake her up. I don't know why, but somehow she got started early.
Nikki. I know you're the new owner, but shit isn't funny.
Your owner. I was about to get to that.
Every new owner does something as a way of transitioning. Something traditional, like a simple handshake. Or a fruit basket. I'm not much of a fruit basket person.
Wine!
Please.
Shut up. All right, park it. In my lap. There you go, like a good captain.
Now, for just a few moments of pain, you get a lifetime reward. You can travel anywhere. Almost instantly. Dirt to gold. We like that one. Death to life. But first, business.
Who woke you?
It sure as hell wasn't me.
Tell me!
Ungrateful bitch.
If we're gonna do this,
let's do it in style.
You touch me with that, you're dead, bitch.
Who said I was ever alive? Welcome to JJ's crew.
Stop it! Stop it! Stop! Nikki, stop it! What are you doing? What do you want from us?
Only I can wake JJ. She sat in that corner for months watching people stuff their faces. Getting stuffed with cash. Triple nine red matte. What nice lipstick you have, Jen. It looks surprisingly similar to JJ's lipstick. What did you do with my Captain JJ?
We danced. It was exhilarating.
Well, well, well. Not by the restaurant of my Jenny Jen Jen. I want you to show me. Show me what you did to my Captain JJ. Well,
put your arms around her!
Pick the wrong mannequin to fuck with. Take care of her. I think it's time to replace my shifts.
No, no, no.
Jen!
No, no.
Nikki, please.
Do it!
Nikki. Jen?
No,
you
please.
First, JJ. Do it!
Nikki?
Finish her!
Jen?
The ship is coming.
ghost ship, you dumb fuck! You're nothing! You're a blasted mannequin! You don't fucking move. You belong in a shitty mall wearing the latest summer dress!
The ship must be late. It must be late. To the waters.